Let's go, Justin!
Rodriguez, Ramirez, Wells, Jordan, and Beal. Raising the net on Ochino. Omar Valenzuela, and Hector Irvine will be our next thrower. Pierce and Fletcher to the early lead here in this third section of the men's 1500. Third throw for Valenzuela, who has the best of 50 meters, 96. Go through 400 meters at 64.5. 64.5. So go through 400 with Fletcher up front, Pierce. Also up there for UC Riverside. Hudson, Long Beach State, our next thrower, currently at 8 at 49 meters 12, 161 feet 2 inches. Hudson throwing 48.90, no improvement. Now Carr, also of Long Beach State, our next thrower, currently in second at 54 meters 20, 177.10. Fletcher, Pierce,
and Ike.
With Myosi on the outside, there's only two laps to go. Our defense of Sweeney, our next thrower, the men's discus. 65-4 on the last 400, 210 through 800 meters. Diego Areola now moving up.
Oh, yeah.
Sector foul for Bernie Krenz. And he finished the prelims at the best of 53 meters 69, but he'll get three additional throws to improve on that 176 feet, 1 inch. Jason Kovar, next thrower, currently in fourth at 170 feet, 9 inches. Fletcher, Areola, and Myosi.
We
get set to come across on Bell Lap.
Go, Justin! Let's go, Justin!
There you go, Justin!
Patterson, our leader in the competition from Sweden. Ike, now into second place with 200 meters to go. Jackson Pierce coming back in this mid race.
Who's
in the third? Going to be challenging as we come off the turn.
Let's go, Justin!
Ike now moving into the lead.
Let's go, Justin!
Ike, Pierce.
Let's go, Justin! Pierce.
Ike and Pierce moving to the front. Pierce,
come on,
Jackie!